Good evening and welcome to the Sheikh Zayed Cricket Stadium in Abu Dhabi, where we've just seen the first day play of the first test between Pakistan and England. The hosts finish on 286 for four, thanks to some magnificent innings from Shoaib Malik and Mohammad Hafeez. I'm joined with our reporter, Joy Chakravarty. Joy, lovely to see you.
Thanks, Barney.
What are your thoughts on overall a day which has surely gone in Pakistan's favour?
Well, it could have been England's day. And as they say in cricket, a very old cliche that catches win matches, I think Ian Bell would be a very disappointed man, and I don't think Anderson is going to be friends with him today. Maybe tomorrow morning back again. But those two dropped catches and the no ball from Broad, which got a wicket, that would have been crucial for England. And now it all depends on how they perform in the morning tomorrow. Because if they can hold Pakistan anywhere near 400, they've done a good job still. If not, then they will just rue these chances at the end of the test match.
And you mentioned those three seminal moments for England, but also for Pakistan. As you mentioned, Mohammad Hafeez is 98 today, and Shoaib Malik is unbeaten century. Just how good were those two?
Oh, fantastic, actually, because, you know, I mean, to start with, I mean, Pakistan were on the back foot the moment they came to know that Yasir Shah is not going to play this test match. And Yasir is like the kingpin. I mean, he is the ace of Misbah's sleep, especially on the fourth innings. And Misbah's plan has always been when batting over here in the UAE, or playing over here in the UAE, has been to, you know, somehow get to bat first, score a big innings, you know, somewhere around 500, and then let his spinners take the wicket. Yasir would have been really crucial. And then to get Shan Masood out in the third over itself, I mean, the pressure was on Pakistan. And then these two get together. And what fabulous batting from Malik, especially coming back into the test side after 5 years. I mean, he was lucky to get out at 40, but being a no ball, but what batting from him. I mean, he showed really great character out there, was very patient, was aggressive against the spinners. It was fabulous batting.
And we also saw history made today. What an achievement, and just how great is Younis Khan? It's a remarkable feat for him today.
See, I mean, if you just look at the just mere stats, he's the greatest Pakistan cricketer, or the batsman at least, ever. He has got the most number of runs. He has now got the most number of centuries. So, I mean, you just can't argue against numbers. But more than that, I mean, what an amazing human being he is. So down to earth. I mean, he played a very uncharacteristic knock today. Not the kind of Younis Khan we normally see going after the bowling. Paid the price and went out early as well, earlier than he would have expected. But what a way to bring up the record with the only six of the day. He is he's just a gem, and gem of a person, gem of a cricketer. And I think Pakistan should be very proud of him.
And I'm sure they will be today. Thank you very much, Joy. And remember, you can join us on sport360.com and follow us on Twitter at sport360 throughout the series for more reaction, analysis and live coverage.